Minister.
If we could just have some quiet, please. The Minister will address you now. Thank you.
I was hoping all this would go away, but obviously you're all here and you want to know, so I've decided to come clean. For the past 18 months, I've been having an affair with a transsexual sex worker named Candy. She and I have done things together that I'm not entirely proud of. Many of you would consider them to be unnatural. I just want to apologise to my family, to my wife, my children, because of the hurt I've caused them, and I hope they can find it in their hearts to forgive me.
Actually, Minister, this press conference is about the new broadcasting regulations.
That was the Vienna Boys Choir singing Michael Jackson's Leave Me Alone. And now it's time for Buyer's World. Here's Moira.
Welcome back. You're watching me live. Incredible, isn't it? Me hosting a TV show. I mean, what the?
Terrorism has changed the world, and Australia is not immune. The Commonwealth Government is imploring all Australians to be constantly alert, constantly vigilant, constantly on the lookout. On the lookout for anyone or anything that might pose a threat to our Australian way of life.
You know, I'm a really lucky guy. People talk about Nick, and Nick's doing great. She's just great, you know. Oscar, you know, I'm really proud of her, you know, great. Relationships with Tobey Maguire and Robbie Williams and that other guy, you know, what's his name, Jude Law, you know, it's all those great young guys, you know. I'm doing okay, though. I'm doing real okay, yeah.
Welcome to the show.
I'm raring to go.
It's great, Anne. So, what do you do for a living?
Oh, I think I'll phone a friend.
There's no money writing on this.
Yeah, no, that's what makes it even worse. No, no, you have to call Phil.
You sure?
No, I'd never forgive myself, Eddie.
Who's Phil?
Oh, he's the principal at the school I teach at.
Hello, Phil speaking.
Phil, this is Eddie Maguire from Millionaire.
G'day, Eddie.
I've got Anne with me here.
Hi, Eddie.
Hi, Phil.
I loved making the Thriller video and being turned into a monster. I liked it so much I asked them to make it permanent.
And yet your last album, it didn't sell too well.
But I don't care, because my face was on the cover of Rolling Stone magazine this month. Well, my copy anyway. I had to scoop it up and stick it back on.
That's good, that's pucker, that pucker-tucker, yeah. Now take your lady somewhere to switch like the polo. The old chucker, they're a sucker for the chucker. Give her the tucker, everything's pucker. Then when you're about to bring her home and... the porch is ready! Lovely jubblies.
All right, the most important thing to do when you're acting is to look the person you're talking to right in the eye. Got it?
Yeah, got it.
You gotta look at me when you say that.
Yeah, I did look at you.
No, you did it again.
Did not.
Did so, dickhead, now look at me!
How am I supposed to act?
All you need to do is look cute, hyperventilate when under stress, and do the occasional lesbian kissing scene.
But that is so unfair! I have a much wider range than that!
That's brilliant! Now all we need to do is find a chick for you to pash, and it'll be perfect.
Well, crikey! Grab a singer and shove it in a lizard, g'day! I'm here with a cute little fella who goes by the name of Twinkles. Say g'day, Twinkles.
Hello.
Hi, welcome back to the banal. Tonight with us is Jesus Christ, the Messiah, isn't it?
Yes, I've come to spread the message, to tell the people...
message? I actually got a text message on my phone from my phone company today.
Why didn't they just call, mate?
Oh! Why didn't they just call?
Thank you. You fill me with disgust. Welcome to the show.
Good evening and welcome to the show. Later tonight, I will be talking to one of Hollywood's fine leading young men, Ben Affleck, about his new film, Daredevil, and asking him why.
Okay, someone with the initials OK. OK? OK.
My husband was OK.
OK, your name?
K.
OK, K. Your husband, O?
Oh, Owen. He died boxing.
OK, KO'd. OK, right.
Boom! Aristos here. Yabba yabba. It's that time again. My challenge, to cook a meal for somebody just with what I find in their shopping trolley.
And now to tonight's sports news. To AFL, and Adelaide Crows star recruit Wayne Carey has been suspended by his genitals by his wife.
With Project SETI, we have searched the stars for radio waves, for proof of intelligent life. And now, after all these years, we feel we have finally isolated a transmission from what we believe is a planet some 300,000 light years from Earth.
Okay, you're listening to Radio Rock, the voice of Planet Zoo.
Thank you, Moira. And after the break, Rhonda Birchmore kills a dugong with a single blow.